Welcome to LKP's Weekly Commodity Outlook. My name is Jateen Trivedi, Senior Research Analyst with LKP for Commodities. So for this week, the bullion market is still looking sideways to, you know, a little bit on the negative side, continuing the trend from the last week that we have seen. The bullion market continuing its weak trend to sideways range bound session. Overall, the gold prices are looking a little bit bearish till the time they are trading below 1810 on the spot and 48200 on the MCX. Now moving on to the energy spec, this week it is looking like the energies market will be into full momentum, including both natural gas and crude oil prices. Natural gas prices have recently, you know, given a gap of opening on Monday's market, and they are trading quite positively. Overall, the natural gas prices have been seen in the MCX market in a range bound session between 270-275 on the lower end, and on the higher end 305-310. So as soon as the prices, you know, starts trading above 310, I'm expecting the prices to head towards the levels of 325-340, as the range bound territorial play from the natural gas prices will take the prices eventually higher if then all the prices do give a breakout on the higher side. Whereas on the flip side, if the prices do not cross above 310, we can expect the prices to again come down towards the 290-285 mark. So one needs to watch out the natural gas prices very cautiously. Speaking about the crude oil prices are into the bullish territory, but there is some resilience point near the 5900-6000 odd mark. At the lower levels, 5600-5700 looks a strong supportive zone, but there is a bearish supply levels at the levels of around 5900-6000. So one needs to trade cautiously into the crude oil prices going ahead. So this is about it from me, guys, on this commodities market update. Hope to catch you all next week soon. Thank you.